This is the Speed King.
YOUCAR.
What you notice straight away as you drive the car, you pull away, it's incredibly normal. What does that actually mean? Well, you know, you're climbing into a supercar. You would think it would be a little bit more difficult to get moving or just to get comfortable, but straight away you feel really, really comfortable in the car. There are three normal modes plus the top speed mode. So if I run you through these modes, EB is the standard mode, the automatic mode. You can drive like that all day long, from zero up to 380. But when you reach 180, it would then automatically go to the Autobahn mode without you doing anything. So at this point, the car will drop the ride height, brake the car. It in fact goes down 20 millimeters at the front, one at the back. Suspension will be stiffer, steering program stiffer, and the wing will deploy to 10 degrees. So now we are in the Autobahn mode at all times, regardless of speed. Now what that does, of course, is drop the center of gravity. It also gives you more downforce, more stability, and it sharpens up the reaction of the controls. And also, if that's not enough, you can select the handling mode where you get more downforce, more stability, and you can do this. And that is how you be a hooligan in a Chiron. So, to those of you who say, yes, but you could make it more powerful or you could make it faster. You can always make something more powerful or faster, of course you could. But to build a real production car that's incredibly easy to drive is the difficulty. So what we've got here is an incredibly fast machine which does pretty much everything you expect of a car. It's a complete package. And that is the remarkable thing. Although these are normally the air conditioning controls and seat heaters, if you push the bottom button for 1 second, you can bring up other information which you can choose. It's quite interesting because whilst you're accelerating, you really should be looking where you're going, not looking at the speedo. And afterwards, you can glance down and see what you actually did. This is the speed key. So if 380 is not fast enough for you, using this key, you can lift that limit up to 420. And it's very easy to do. Pop the key into the holder. Turn the key. The car is now going through a checking system to make sure it's safe to go 420. And once it's happy, it's now done so, it's written top speed on the dash. We're now free to do 420. And off we go. Speed is just bled away as if it wasn't there. So that's 420 kilometers an hour. Easy, stable, secure. I really hope you've enjoyed watching this. There's loads more fascinating things I could tell you about the Chiron, but maybe next time.
Subscribe now to YouCar, a point of reference for car fans since 2010.